Imagine going on a road trip without any direction or map. You're sure to get lost. And that's how your user feel if you don't have a user journey map. They'll just get lost and say goodbye to your product for good. And we don't want that. And in this video, I'm gonna share with you what is a user journey map and what are the benefits of creating one. So what is a user journey map? A user journey map is a visual representation of how your users progress over time as they learn about your product, try it, and then they buy it. Think of it like a Google Maps for your users. It gives them direction and guidance so they don't get lost. User journey maps is a visual representation of milestones or potential customer touch points along the way, giving you a roadmap-like view of customer experience with your brand and your product. So let's talk about the benefits of user journey mapping. Now, creating user journey maps gives you valuable insights into your customer experience with your product. These completed user journey maps can be used to improve three things. First of all, your user experience. It's easy to become nearsighted as you scrutinize your UX. It's understandable, you've been staring at your product for so long. However, prospective customers are not likely to be empathetic. A single snag in their experience can derail an otherwise positive process. If your customer support is dealing with reports of steep learning curve, your journey maps may help fix the situation. A user journey map allows you to visually identify pain points in your UX design that may have escaped you during the development or in-house testing. A user journey map can also be embraced by your entire product team as a way to triple check your work and vet product usability. Someone else on your team may identify a potential problem area that you were unable to see. Second is product and feature adoption. A frictionless UX lends itself to amazing experiences. Your analytics and market research will reveal to you the critical events that lead customers to fully engage with your product and features. When your user journey is laid out visually before you, it's easy to identify ways to shorten the distance between users signing up and them converting into lifelong customers. For example, let's say you know that filling out a user profile doubles the rate of product adoption. An analysis of your user journey map reveals that there are three steps that occur between the user initially signing up to them filling out their profile account. Instead of hoping that you don't lose newly onboarded customers before they fill out their profile, you could add critical profile fields to the signup form and set your customers up for immediate success. The same process also helps pinpoint opportunities to direct customers to features that are underutilized but very valuable. The third is company-wide empathy. Team members from every department benefit from understanding the customer needs. Understanding potential frustration builds empathy for customers and keeps their issue in perspective. It also allows others to see how a customer's experience affects their likelihood to upsell, churn, or even advocate for the brand. The problem often is that wisdom is trapped in departmental silos. Insights of others outside of the product management team are integral to creating a fully realized and seamless user journey map. Now the next step is, how do you create a user journey map? We created a whole guide about it in the description, or it's gonna be somewhere on the screen in front of you. It'll walk you through the three steps into creating one and the four components you need to have in your user journey map: the protagonist, journey stages, user action, and friction points. I'll see you there.